Hey guys, today I am collabing with Kimberly Davis. I'd like to thank her for putting on this challenge to decorate our cabinets. I'm actually doing a bookcase today, so I'm gonna go ahead and get started and show you what I did. I love cooking, and especially in the fall and winter time, so what I did was turn this into my cookbook bookshelf. So I got some of my cookbooks here. And I used this candle I had on hand as a book holder. It's really heavy. And then I got a couple of Dollar Tree pumpkins here. This thankful sign in the back was from Target Dollar Spot this year. Also got this little vase here and these mums from the Dollar Tree. On the second shelf, I have more cookbooks. This fall sign here is from Target Dollar Spot this year. It was $3, I believe. This little leaf piece here, I thrifted. It's actually a candle holder, but I kind of just like how it looks on its own. This recipe box in the really nice blue color I got at the Target Dollar Spot this year. And I really like how it pairs with this little green pot that I thrifted as well. I just wanted to stand it on top there because that's actually my favorite color pairing. I just love the way it pops out. And again, more cookbooks on the top shelf, another candle, and I put a little tea kettle I had for several years on there, definitely making cozy drinks in the fall. This little pumpkin here was from the Christmas tree shop. I just have this heavy vase here to hold these books up, and these are some of my favorite Williams and Sonoma cookbooks. So this bookshelf is actually really special to me because my grandfather built this for me when I was 8 years old. I don't necessarily love the color of the wood grain here. I probably would paint it white if he hadn't built it for me, but it's how he did it and I really don't want to touch it because it's pretty sentimental for me. I hope you enjoyed my bookcase decor, and if you're new to my channel, I would love it if you would subscribe. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll catch you next time.